Dunn trying his best to block center of the ring.
Man, it's a shame that Samoa Joe got injured already. Almost kind of like how Karrion Kross first won his championship. So we got Ciampa versus Peter Dune. I'm just going to start saying that because of Kyle O'Reilly. And LA Knight versus Wagner.
Championship on the line. Do we have a new champion? And that was so close. What a shock that would have been. An aspiring NXT superstar at his first night, his first main event, his first championship opportunity.
What timing, what perfection. Picking the right opportunity. Von Wagner has been hanging with the best of NXT 2.0.
Von Wagner almost shocking the world. Now LA Knight is in a real mess in that ring, but this match continuing.
Wagner right now just getting chopped down by Dunn, and now Ciampa, you talk about unique alliances in a four-way type of matchup. Oh, wait a minute. So, same page, Dunn and Ciampa. They want the same thing, but they have to go through one another to get it. Here we go right now. Slugging
NXT.
It out. It's all about their NXT title.
Slugfest before our eyes. This is what it's all about. Chomping away at the bit to get their hands on the gold. The big prize here in NXT, the NXT Championship.
These men have to be out on their feet.
That was a good German.
German suplex there from the Bruiserweight. That man can taste the gold.
Dunn never taking his eyes off of Ciampa for 1 second, and now going.
Whoa! Risk. But he didn't take his eyes off of
LA Knight.
Superplex. Look, there goes Wagner. Wagner now to pick up the scraps.
He's gonna steal it.
This could be Wagner's
no way.
On his first night into the cover. Hook of the leg.
That sounded freaking brutal. Oh my god.
Now it's Ciampa taking care of Wagner. Dunn's been isolated. Fury tail ending center of the ring. Ciampa into the cover. Hook of the leg. We have a new NXT champion.
Tommaso Ciampa. No one will survive. There's no escape now. No one will survive. Well deserved. Okay, I'm glad the Ciampa won. Escape now. No one will survive. He got his baby back. We're like, well, no, that's our truth. I don't freaking know.